Breaking news, one person is in critical condition after being stabbed outside of a gas station in the Hilltop neighborhood. The stabbing happened just after midnight on Sullivan Avenue near Hague Avenue. No suspect information has been given at this time, and anyone with information is being asked to contact Columbus Police.